Hi, my name is Sharon and today I'm going to show you my project Automated Hydration Reminder. So in my project I have used Bolt IoT, Raspberry Pi, a LED, some jumper wires and a buzzer. Hydration is very important in order for a body to function properly. Hence, we sometimes forget to drink water, which can be harmful to us. So I made this project which will remind you to drink water as frequently as you want. You can set the timer to 30 minutes, 1 hour or even 15 minutes. So let's get started. So here I am using a Raspberry Pi 4 in order to run my Python script. You can use DigitalOcean or any other online platform. So I have started my Python script which is currently printing out the time. So the exact time is 2 o'clock 12 minutes and 55 seconds. So as soon as the timer will hit 2:15 to be accurate, my alarm will start. And I have set the timer to alarm as soon as the timer is 15. It could be 2:15, 3:15, etc, etc, etc. My alarm has also a sleep time. For example, at 10 o'clock we would be asleep, so we don't want the timer to get start and the alarm to be beeping. So you can set the sleep time 10 p.m. to like morning 7 o'clock. So for that time the alarm would be off. You can also modify your sleep time accordingly, and also you can modify like when will the timer beep at what minute, like 30 minute, 20 minute or even 50 minute. So as you can see, as soon as the timer has hit 2 o'clock 15 minutes, the alarm started beeping and then it will give it a 62 seconds sleep time in order for the minute to change. So this was my project. Thank you.